Hi folks, this is the second video of the series how to install how to create your own TillWiki developer environment. Yeah, and as I told you, we will start with installing Node.js version 8 LTS. What I did already, download this stuff because I don't want to bore you with the downloading process of my slow internet connection. So just let's start Node.js. Yeah, you can find it at nodejs.org, and if you click this button, then you will get an automatic download dialog. With Node, you basically just install with the default settings. The C program files Node.js. It will set up your environment variables and make the stuff available to the PowerShell command line. Okay, so I leave everything as default. It copies the file, updates the registrations. Okay, finished installation. That's basically it. Let's have a short look. We go for the PowerShell. Yeah, Windows up PowerShell. And just check. Why is everything so slow? Node minus minus version. And it should give you the version 8.9.3. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. So Node is simple. Next step will be Git. Okay, see you in the next video.